Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you are fine. Yes? Okay. See, kids, today we are going to learn how to draw sleeping line without tracing. That we are going to learn today. Okay? See, come with me. See, kids, what is this? Yes, this is the scale. And scale is in sleeping line. What is the position of the scale? Yes, sleeping position. Means we can say that the scale is in sleeping line. Okay? See. Again. See, what is this? This is a marker pen. And now I just turn this pen like this. Yes. Now tell me, what is the position of this marker pen? Yes, you are right. This is in sleeping position. Means we can say that this is in sleeping line. Kaise pe hai? This is in sleeping line. Marker pen is in sleeping line. Okay. See. Now we are going to trace sleeping line. See. Some boxes are here and in these boxes some dotted lines are here. Dikh rahi hai aapko dotted lines? Yes. Now I am going to put this marker pen on the first dot and then go that side. Properly we have to join dot to dot. See, now it becomes sleeping line. Kya ban gayi hamari yahan pe? Sleeping line. Again we will trace this sleeping line. Sleeping line, sleeping line and sleeping line. Okay, see, now yahan pe to dots hi nahi hai, dotted line hai kya yahan pe? Then how we will write them? कैसे लिखेंगे यहाँ पे आप? देखो, put your pencil here and then go that side, straight, sleeping line. Yes, this is a sleeping line. Again we will draw. Properly we have to draw. Yes, this is sleeping line. See, what is this? This is a sleeping line. Again we will draw it properly. See, this is sleeping line. Say loudly, sleeping line. जब भी आप प्रैक्टिस करोगे तब आपको ऐसे बोल बोल कर लिखना है. Sleeping line. Sleeping line. Sleeping line. Yes. Understood, kids? How to draw sleeping line without tracing? समझ में आया आपको? Sleeping